As Mike Flood announced, he is running for governor Monday night. He said he has a proven track record of leadership in the unicameral, and he is ready to take that to the governor's office.
With hundreds of supporters watching, Speaker Mike Flood says he wants to do more in Lincoln.
This feels right. It is right. I'm a candidate for governor.
Flood argued he'll control state spending, protect education, infrastructure, and public safety, all while keeping Nebraska's economy moving forward.
As I've been around the state, we have jobs. We need people. And we have some of the best kids in our K-12 system right here in Nebraska.
He highlighted compromises he's delivered in Lincoln, like that Keystone XL pipeline project, compromises that won him support.
He's a great facilitator, bringing people together to work through the issues.
And he's just a great person. You know, what he's done the last 8 years in Lincoln and such, he's done an excellent job, and he knows what the people want and do a terrific job.
And as he kicked off a serious campaign for the state's top job, Flood even offered some discarded campaign slogans.
In a drought, you need a flood. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Monday night, Speaker Flood said there are still many Nebraskans that do not know him and do not know his story across the state. He asked his supporters to call family and friends across Nebraska, telling them he's running for office. In Norfolk, Jeremy Maskell, KETV, Newswatch 7.